In mathematics, when an expression gets complicated, we can add parentheses to show structure or grouping. X minus 3 times 5 is different than x minus 3 times 5. Python regular expressions have similar parentheses, but they're written a little differently. The closing parenthesis looks just the same, but the opening parenthesis, the version we'll be using in this class, is 3 characters, open, question mark, colon. As a simple example, this regular expression makes a group around x, y, z, and then this whole thing can be repeated one or more times. So some strings are x, y, z, x, y, z, x, y, z, and so on. Suppose we want to find words made up of combinations of musical notes. In Western music, the notes are often given names, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, and you could put them together in various combinations, re, fa, fa, do, do, re, stuff like that. Let's say we want to recognize words that are made up of these syllables in order, or these syllables not in order, but in any combination. So we set out to try it. We can have a bunch of do's, or a bunch of re's, or a bunch of mi's. And let's say we're looking for all of the matching strings in mi mi, re re, mi do re, do wop. And we want to see which ones we get. We'd like to get mi mi as one, re re as another, mi do re, and then maybe do, just sort of as a corner case, but mostly these three. But we will be unpleasantly surprised. We would really expect something like mi plus to get mi mi. Maximal Munch rule, why have you betrayed us? If you look over here, you'll see that actually every one of these little musical syllables, mi, mi, re, re, mi, do, re, seem to come out separately. Why? Well, if you think about it, in the regular expression mi plus, the plus only affects the I. So really, this is getting mi, 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 an entire virtue of selfishness, rather than the thing that we wanted. And you can actually see this over here at the end, where do plus got us D-O-O from doo-wop. So here, the plus isn't applying to the right thing, isn't binding correctly. This isn't quite the right way to do it. This, however, is. Note our use of the parentheses in regular expressions. Open parenthesis, question mark, colon marks the beginning of such a group. Closing parentheses, and then here in the middle, we have do, re, mi. Anything inside this group can be repeated one or more times. This gets us just the answer we were looking for. For a more thorough investigation of musical notes and the associated words, I recommend The Sound of Music. But it's also worth pointing out that a very popular computer musical format or interface, MIDI, MIDI, the musical instrument digital interface used for recording things like pianos or synthesizers or drum sets, is more or less exactly what we've seen here. Basically a list of notes and modifiers in combinations over and over again. By contrast, formats like MP3 or other audio compression approaches for recording voice do not follow this general pattern. Or at least they don't look like they do at first blush.